I have another upgrade point for some reason. I'm doing aiming speed. Okay. Next mission.
After a second. Day of heavy fighting, U.S. Marines were successfully able to drive North Korean forces out of Seoul. With an additional division arriving soon, hopes are high that we may finally see a return to peace and stability in the region.
Sorry if there's a lot of background noise.
Been spared or another taken. To this day, I couldn't give you an answer. But death comes for us all. Eventually. When you lose over 6,000 men in 4 hours, it's easy for one death to become just another number. But all I knew was my best friend was gone, and a part of me wished I had been taken instead. The dead, we have settled their debts. It's up to the living to pick up the tab.
So it is time to say farewell to Private William Robert Irons, a man I had the privilege and honor to have in my command. A life is only important in proportion to its impact on the lives of others.
He looks pretty beat up.
Private Irons ranks among one of our very best.
That guy's black. It's amazing. I have new arm. I want my arm back. Oh, this is corner, isn't it?
Sorry, Major. Will was one of our best. Take care. Whoever needs...
Excuse me, Private Mitchell. I'm Jonathan Irons. I'm Will's
father. Irons. I'm sorry for your loss. I'm sure you are.
Sorry for the frequent pauses, but there's a lot of background noise going on and I'm getting angry. I don't like to be angry. So, I'm back.
Private Mitchell, you were Will's best friend. You both paid too high a price for it.
An unfortunate trade, sir.
It was more than unfortunate, Sergeant. It was unnecessary. Son, I want to offer you a second chance.
Zions. Mitchell's been discharged. His injuries.
I'm aware of his injuries, Sergeant. And Atlas, we have our stellars that are 20 years beyond anything in the military. Will told me. So, you deserve to fight for a military that's as effective as you are. Think about it. Don't let Will's death make you angry.
That is a cool card. I want one. Oh, that lag spike is real. Joker. Stevenson. Who's that guy?
Two on the terrace. Check that. Three. On you. Drugs.
Poster. Cool. Where? Got him.
Close on the kitchen.
Atlas 01, we're tracking code. Media room, south
wing. Any intel around here? Maybe. Cue. I did it. Can I open this door? No. Okay. Okay. Then. How about this door? I'm trying to see if I can find any intel. Okay, it's black.
We'll do this quiet. Get that new charge ready.
That's pretty sick. Why is this door open? Because of intel? Found it. Freaking out. Ow. I'm gonna die. Okay. I'd like it if my hand can do that. Maybe I can just do. Grenade! Aha! Wow, that killed one person. Okay. So much for being in advanced warfare. Their grenades suck. What's this? Some sort of ammunition. Cool. Oops.
Go, go.
Those guys are useless. There's no way this guy wouldn't see me. That guy specifically. And they would still see us now. But you know. And their radars would have just went off because I accidentally just boosted. But you know. That's besides the point.
We're gonna have to dig in until our ride gets here. Hold him off!
What does that do? Hold on. I don't even know who needs the medic.
Atlas 01, X-Vill is on approach.
Hop and smoke.
X.
There's our ride! Mitchell, get the president inside! Mitchell, get the door!
Ow.
me, Mitchell. You're a dead man. Reset! No excuse for equipment failure. The best weapon you have is the one between your ears. Use it.
My eyes. My ears. Wait. My nose.
It was his arm, sir. Knew it was too early.
That arm's worth more to me than this entire facility. What's my boy doing?
He's a work in progress.
Well, keep working.
I did really good. You guys suck.
Bad day indeed when the military has no use for good men like you. Jump in. I'll give you the tour.
Why didn't I get the tour before you just put me into a random test? Chen. What kind of name is Chen? I bet you there's somebody who has a name Chen. I just make fun of them. I'm sorry. What's her name? Potato?
Joker, we're bringing Mitchell over to R&D. Get the sim prepped for another run.
You got it, boss.
I'm sorry that the lag is real right now, guys.
What you're seeing is advanced warfare. Atlas has the single largest standing military in the world, but we answer to no country.
End credits.
Unlike the government, we don't keep secrets of our capabilities. We don't sell policy, we sell power. We are a superpower for hire.
That's cool.
Power isn't just about the ability to destroy. Atlas has built infrastructures in places like Korea, Sierra Leone, Nigeria. We do in a few years what it takes governments decades to accomplish. In fact, the truth is, we're often more effective than the governments that hire us. As my son found out the hard way.
I wonder how this game would end if his son was still alive.
Mitchell, I know you're not in this for the money. Remind me of a lot of good. Go get that arm fixed.
I'm in it for all the monies.
All right, over here.
Gideon, that's your name. Hello, Gideon.
Lions has taken a shine to you. Don't let it go to your head.
Somebody jealous? I think he was jealous.
We've developed two types of exiles. Salt specialist. Each has a primary and secondary ability. Salt is equipped with boost jump, as well as sonics for gravity. The specialist exile you're wearing is a built-in shield, in addition to overdrive.
Hello, Mitchell. Let's see what's going on with that arm.
Okay. Your mouth isn't moving when you were talking, but okay. Okay. I don't even know he's talking anymore. Jeez. It almost looks like I have fingernails on the bottom of my hands. If that was my real arm, I'd be screaming right now.
Making a small adjustment. Hang on. Okay. Again, please.
What is this other guy doing?
I think I see the problem.
See? I don't. There's nothing on your screen that's moving. What are you clicking on?
I recommend some trigger time to check the calibration.
Yo, fake. There's nothing on your screen. even moving. You're fake. What is on your screen? Nothing. Nothing is on your screen. You're a liar. Fight. So you can just take a crap ton of punches? Circles down the stairs. Somebody left their water bottles. Yo, Luna? Lana?
Rexo is equipped with overdrive. Use it if you need a tactical advantage. The overdrive battery burns out quick, so use it sparingly. Step up to the station.
Okay.
Activating target training.
Very fancy.
Begin round one.
Wow, flag.
Use overdrive.
Did it. That's easy.
Begin round two.
Really now?
Use overdrive.
I accidentally pressed the wrong button. I didn't shoot the dang friendly. Why am I still crouched?
Begin round three.
Right, grab some grenades and run the training course. Variable grenades that you switch a grenade to. Activate the console.
I don't have any grenades. Where are the grenades I'm supposed to grab and so they'd be used?
Toss a threat grenade.
That's how those worked.
Activating grenade training.
Wait. I don't have any tacticals. Yeah, oops.
Training complete. Your score was average.
Whatever.
Let's move. We're gonna run the simulator.
You did better than a lot of other people.
Exo Mark 3 demonstration beginning in 5 minutes in the atrium.
Is it a different one or is it the same one? Jumped on the stairs. Dude, can I get a better weapon? Give me the sniper rifle. Actually, do you have a Morse? I prefer a Morse. No. No Morse. I found intel though. Haha. I'm so good at these. Really? No Morse though? That's depressing. What is assault mode?
Preparing assault mode. Simulation starting in 3, 2, 1, execute.
Okay, my lead, my way.
Okay.
Here they come! Take them down!
Okay. Wow.
Use overdrive!
I like the stinky way better. Ow, who was shooting me? Your way was just to start shooting immediately. That was a bad way.
Here they come! Take them down! Use overdrive!
Atlas 01, we are tracking POTUS. Media room, south wing.
Stop shooting me. Stop it. You can't move. I am stuck. What the frick?
Okay, my lead, my way.
You're really stupid.
Take him down. Use overdrive!
Atlas 01, we're tracking POTUS. Media room, south wing.
So those are the bad guys that killed me last time?
Push forward!
In the open and there's no cover and it's retarded.
Here they come! Take them down! Use overdrive!
Atlas 01, we are tracking POTUS. Media room, south wing.
This tree will protect me, hopefully, maybe. Probably not.
Push forward!
don't like the sniper rifle.
Alright, pick your entry point. Larvae and the media.
Pick my entry point. Go the same way we went last time. Go that way. There's bad guys directly in that way, so we should go this way. Because that is smart. That was not smart. Ow. Oh, why are you coming in here? I don't like this very much. I thought you were on my team because you didn't shoot me when I freaking looked at your dang face.
Clear. Move up.
Well, right. Since I'm gonna breach like that for some dumb reason, let's breach on the outside. Can I throw a grenade through here, actually? That was the wrong kind of grenade, but whatever. Oops. That was my own teammate. Why not? They're all dead. Okay. I'm useless. Hi. Is that intel in here again? What is this bullcrap? Suck it. I see. So he runs away. Hides in the dead. Come on! I would use grenades, but they're the threat grenades. I don't like the threat grenades very much. Yeah, this place sucks. I like the sneaky loop there. I did not. That's total bullcrap. Okay, you guys saw that, right? That was bullcrap. Maybe this will work better. That was total bullcrap. I want to use my shotgun though, because it looks cool. Switch now. Alpha Zulu Tango.
Atlas 01, be advised. We are detecting a large URM approaching your position.
What is AZT? Sky like a dang boss. That EMP did nothing. There's more of them? I don't see any more of them.
Mitchell, use your assault drone.
Assault drone.
Go, go!
Prophet, we're approaching the North Access Road. Need immediate exfil.
Copy that, Atlas 01. Exfil on approach.
Keep moving! Get the president inside. Do it right this time.
I did it.
Package is secure.
Copy, Atlas 01. Warbird inbound to provide air support. ETA, 1 mic.
Copy, bro. All right, dig in. Use the smart grenade.
This is nice.
Raptor 2-3 coming into a tip.
There's our expert. Get to the warbird, Mitchell.
Sir, he's ready for some real work.
No, I didn't like that at all.
Welcome to Atlas.
That was way more complicated. Well, so that was mission 2. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I kind of sucked at it, but, and there's a lot of lag. Hopefully I can get that fixed soon. If not, I guess I'll just have to deal with it, but... Anyway, thanks for watching. See you guys in the next episode. Bye.